Eroth, that's Sean D.W. and Prince Charvet for the early lead on the inside. Huff and Tough with Ultra Bright. And into that first turn, Sean D.W. leads. Prince Charvet challenging second, racing in third to the quarter mile. Goes Huff and Tough. Philibus comes on strongly fourth. Ultra Bright is fifth. Fox Valley Flame, the trailer, into the quarter mile. That's the Philibus on the outside taking the lead. The quarter, 28 seconds. Philibus the leader, racing second. Sean D.W. in third to the three ace. Prince Charvet racing in fourth position. Huff and Tough. Then it's Ultra Bright fifth. The trailer, Fox Valley Flame. They go over to the half mile mark up top of length. The leader is Philibus racing in second position. Goes Sean D.W. in third is Prince Charvet racing fourth. The Huff and Tough, the half mile, 59 and 4 over to the three quarters. Philibus the leader a length and a half. Prince Charvet underway to be second. Racing third to the corner is Sean D.W. coming on fourth. Huff and Tough, Ultra Bright on the move fifth. The trailer, Fox Valley Flame. Into the three quarters, staying out there. Philibus a long neck on the outside. Prince Charvet gains ground. Second to three quarters, 1:30 and a fifth. It's Philibus a neck. Prince Charvet racing second. In third is Huff and Tough with Sean D.W. in the lane on the outside. Prince Charvet takes the lead. Philibus digs in along the rail. It's Prince Charvet, the leader, Philibus racing second. Prince Charvet, Philibus is still there. Prince Charvet.